can't tell if I got him or not. I don't think I did. Dang. I'm on something. They're gonna be up the Dollar Trees. Oh, actually, wait. Where am I at? Yeah, there's gonna be more this way. Thank you. marking this one because so what I'm doing is obviously I'm squirrel hunting. What I'm also doing is I'm kind of scoping out possible spots I could deer hunt this November. So what I'm doing is I'm using my app. It's Onyx Hunt. And if you guys download it, it's I think if you're doing one state that you hunt in or whatever, it's like $29.99 per year. And then if you want to have maps for all 50 states, I think it's like 80 something per year. I pay the 29 something per year because I only hunt in New York, but it's a good tool to have. You can mark your waypoints, mark all your potential spots that you find and all that stuff. So just a little information there. All right, let's get back to hunting.